on my new record. Yeah! And we are going to play one of them.
This is capo 2, right?
That's right.
Yeah, good. I got it right.
Yeah, I wanted to make a record that was very folky and very soft. And so...
softest guy around.
Naturally turned to Jonathan Coulton. It's sort of, I like to think of this next song as if you like John Denver, but he's a little too edgy for you. This is the song.
Please, please, baby.